3 November Charlie, affirmative, runway 28 left, clear to land.
28 left, clear to land, 3 November Charlie.
My approach is definitely too high, and I thought about doing a go around, but I know 28 left is 3,400 feet, and so I have plenty of runway to land safely. There's a 6-knot left crosswind, and I don't think I did enough to compensate for that when I got close to the ground. Not my best landing, but it's my first time back in the cockpit in 6 months, so I'll take it.